Hi, I'm Kai Roberts with Magnus Media Group. I am here at the Geo Frontiers Conference going on right now in Dallas at the downtown Sheraton. There are already over 1,600 civil engineers, professors, students, and vendors here at the conference from all over the world. We do have room for more. Stay top of your field and interact with your peers in the international civil engineering community. See over 150 vendors from companies worldwide. This is the GeoProfessional Conference to be at. If you were in the geoprofessions, you need to be at GeoFrontiers in Dallas this week. For more information, go to www.geofrontiers11.org. I am here with one of the conference attendees who's recently been a student. Can you tell us your name, sir, and where you're from?
My name is Paul Doherty, and I'm from Wicklow in Ireland.
I hear you just flew in last night.
Yeah, in the country less than 24 hours, so still a bit wrecked, but delighted to be here.
We're glad to have you. Tell us what brought you to the conference.
Well, what brought me to the conference today was a chance to meet people, particularly those working in the geotech across the states. So a chance to meet potential employers, contractors, consultants, and see generally what's going on with the geotech work in the states.
And I understand you recently received your PhD, and in what field?
So I recently graduated from a PhD in University College Dublin in the field of offshore pile design. So particularly looking at offshore pile design in clays, looking for wind turbine foundations and that kind of aspects.
Well, fantastic. Thanks for being here and enjoy the conference.
Cheers, thanks. Happy to be here.
Yeah, I'm Veronica DeFreitas Nicholson. I'm from Virginia Tech. I'm originally from San Juan, Puerto Rico.
Great. And what brings you to the conference?
Well, my department usually has a big representation for coming to the conference. Right now we have 24 students. Out of 24, 19 actually won stipend. Actually, it's 28 students. So we usually do come to the conference for like meeting people from the work environment and also meeting other students and just meeting people and maybe socializing too.
Fantastic. And what's your particular field?
Well, right now I'm a TA, but I'm also doing some research on liquefaction potential in the coastal area of Peru. And then hopefully I'm going to do my thesis in that area.
Fantastic. Thank you so much and enjoy the conference.
Thank you.
Yes, my name is Michael McGuire and I'm from Virginia Tech.
Terrific. And what brings you here?
Well, I'm one of 28 students, and we were fortunate to get funding by the organizational members. And we're down here to learn a lot, you know, go to some of the technical sessions. We're participating in some of the student competitions, and overall we're here to have a good time in Dallas as well.
So. Right on. And what's your particular field of study?
Geotechnical engineering, and finishing up my PhD working under George Fils.
Fantastic. Well, enjoy the conference.
All right. Thank you.
I am Tahsina Mahmoud, and I'm from University of Oklahoma.
Terrific. And what brings you to the conference?
I am a PhD student and I'm a geotechnical engineering and I'm going to present a paper and I'm also presenting a poster.
Fantastic. What do you hope to get out of the conference?
Actually, it is a very good opportunity to meet with people, especially to meet with geotechnical engineers. All the like geotechnical organizations and big companies are here, and many students, good students, good researchers and faculties from United States are here. So it is a very good opportunity for us to meet with researchers and people and to see that what's going on in our field, in geotechnical field. So I'm very happy and glad to get this opportunity to come here.
Hi, I'm Kai Roberts with Magnus Media Group. I'm here with Larry Yeadley, the president of the Geo Institute of the ASCE. Larry, I know we're here with a lot of member organizations tonight. Can you tell us what some of the advantages are to the organizations who are members?
Well, you have the opportunity of actually interacting with students like we are at this event right now. And the other thing is that 40% of your dues are going toward student activities at the annual conference, which we see as a real advantage. So those are really the tangible benefits of being an organizational member of the Geo Institute.
Fantastic. And what do some of the students get out of this?
Well, the students get out, the primary benefit is that they get monies to actually come here and attend the conference. So it offsets some of the cost of them being able to attend the conference, but they also have the opportunity of participating in three different types of activities that we have for students here under the Geo Challenge. It's whether it be the MSC wall competition or the poster competition or the geo prediction competition. So there's a lot of things here for students, and there's a great advantage for them to actually get FaceTime with potential employers in the future.
Terrific. And some of those competitions are going on starting Monday at 4:30. So please take the time to come down to the GeoFrontiers Conference this week in Dallas.